The other thing you need to consider is wind direction. When a group is well practiced, you should alter the direction in which you rotate depending on where the wind is coming from. So right now, the wind is blowing from the side. So the recovery line takes the wind and allows the fast line to come through with some shelter so that they can generate more speed. As you come through, you're then sheltered as the recovery line takes the wind.